What is a ruby?
Ruby gemstones are a variety of the mineral corundum. More specifically, they are the red variety, which is colored by chromium. Other colors of corundum are classified as sapphire. The word ruby comes from the Latin word ruber for the red hue. All rubies are red. Yet they can have orange, pink, or purple tints.
How are rubies made?
Rubies form deep underground where it's super hot and pressurized. When oxygen and aluminum atoms are squished together, they make a rock called corundum. Add some chromium to the mix, and you've got yourself a ruby, sometimes, if there's also ferric iron around. The ruby might have a cool orange or pink tint to it.
Where are rubies found in the world?
The best rubies come from Burma, Myanmar. But you can find them in other places too. They're mined in places like Afghanistan, Australia, Cambodia, India, Madagascar, Malawi, Mozambique, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Tanzania, Thailand, the United States, and Vietnam.
How hard are rubies?
Rubies are tough, ranking 9 on the Mohs scale. Just one step below diamonds. That means they're super durable. But here's a fun fact, even though rubies are tough, sometimes the chromium in them can make little cracks. It's kind of like how a tough guy might have a soft spot. Despite that, when rubies grow big and crystal clear, they can be even more valuable than diamonds.
How rare are rubies?
Rubies are like rare treasures in the gemstone world. The rarest ones are found in Myanmar, because they're super high quality and have the most amazing colors. Finding good quality rubies that are bigger than 1 carat is like finding a needle in a haystack.
What are rubies used for?
Rubies are often used to make stunning jewelry, but they're also used in many other things. Both natural and man-made rubies are super strong and glow red, so they're used in watches, medical tools, lasers, and more.
How big is the largest ruby?
The current title holder of the largest ruby is the 1-5 West ruby. This unpolished rough-cut gemstone weighs 8.2 pounds, that is a whopping 18,696 carats.
She also found out that ruby is the birthstone for July. It's also the traditional gift for 15th and 40th wedding anniversaries. So this is our story about rubies. Subscribe for more stories about fascinating gemstones.